our channel. So today we are with Simran, who is the founder of a huge healthy baking community on Facebook, which is called as Oh Wonderful Mom Bakers Community. We are very happy to collaborate with Simran again. We have already made a video with her, which you guys can check it out here. I am putting the link, the iCard there. So you guys can check it out and find out what recipe we made with her and also find out her story from the kitchen. So Simran, what have we baked today?
So what we've done is we've baked a wholewheat peanut butter blondie with cranberries. And we've used, of course, so basically the flour that we've used is healthy. You know, the peanut butter that, you know, we've used is healthy.
Exactly.
And it's free of baking powder, baking soda. It's free of refined white sugar.
Wow.
You know, so we've used cranberries, but you know, you can use any other thing, you know, so you can top it up with any other flavor that goes with peanut butter. You know, so you can see, maybe you can do coconut flakes.
Yeah,
you know, that might go well with this. You could do any other dried, so maybe dried blueberries instead of cranberries. So something like that, which, you know, adds an additional dimension.
Of course. Yeah. And I don't want to talk anymore. I just want to dig into it. So let's go.
Let's try and see how it's turned out.
Yes, it's hot from the oven.
Mmm. Quite nice, actually. I think the peanut butter stuck out so clearly.
Very, very nice.
Thank you.
It's like a healthy indulgence.
Yeah.
Absolutely love it. And there is the cranberry, which uplifts the taste to yet another level. And it's healthy at the same time. So I definitely cannot resist it. And I'm sure you guys are waiting to bake it too. So if you want to bake this healthy peanut butter blondie, refer to the recipe in the description. I refer to the recipe in the video, and I'm sure you guys will crack the right one. Thank you so much for watching. Yet again with Simran, we are very happy to be here. And keep watching and do subscribe to the channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.